With your leading stories this evening, we start with this. The police have assured the community and the victim of the gang rape incident in Klipspruit that an investigation into the matter is underway. It is alleged that the woman was raped by three men during a break-in at her house in September. Police say they are doing all that they can to apprehend the perpetrators, who are also linked to the house robberies in the area.
Owasekhini oneminyaka engamashumi amane ananye wakwindawo yaseKlipspruit Extension 2 emva kokuba iphume elubala ebalisa ngesehlo esimasikizi sokudlwengulwa ngamadoda amathathu emphindaphinda. Ubuye wachaphazela nakumba wokuba ukufaka ityiwa enxebeni akukho ncedo nanxibelelwano alufumanayo kwabo bomthetho. Ukulandela ezi zityholo iqhiza leendaba zeSoweto TV lenze udliwano ndlebe ukufumanisa ngenkqubela phambili yetyala. Ngokwengxelo uphando luyaqhubeka kwaye kulindwe iziphumo zohlolo.
This morning, just before you guys came through, I've personally interviewed the IO, which is Sergeant Baloy, and he told me even last week he made consultations with the complainant. Exhibit was collected from the scene. It was sent for forensic so that we can get some DNA results, because the challenge is that the victim herself cannot point out the suspect, so we couldn't do the normal procedure of ID parade even if we had suspects, you know. So we rely much on the DNA results which our forensic are busy with as we speak.
Kwizityholo zokuba igosa eliphethe ityala alinanxibelelwano futhi libakrwada xa ixhoba lilitsalela umnxeba. Othethela amapolisa uCaptain Jeff Porter uthi oko akwamkelekanga kwaphela ngoba ixhoba livumelekile ukuqhagamshelana negosa eliphethe ityala nanini na.
It would be very unprofessional of our investigating officer to behave like that. Like I'm saying, as a senior from the police or the head of communications for the police here in Joburg, I personally went to him just to check how are the relations between the victim and the investigating officer. He even told me that last week he made contact with the victim so that they can sort out some of the issues that the case needs, you know. So as a victim, she was welcome to contact the IO anytime if there's any information that she would like to share with us or to share with the IO.
Njengoba uphando luqhubeka, zonke iinkcukacha ngeli tyala kuza kubakho unxibelelwano kummangali. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV, ndingunomzabalazo Mduka, eProtea Clan.